you find you have become the enemy, it helps to have had a trial run as the Chicago Blackhawks prepared a host and Detroit Red Wings Friday night at the United Center. They welcomed back a familiar face, Dominik Kubalik. The former Blackhawks forward returned to the building that had been home for 3 seasons, but he got a taste of what it's like to be on the other side of the rivalry when the visiting Wings won a preseason game 3